السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله. Today we have a very amazing ayah in front of us. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أما الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات فلهم جنات المأوى نزلا بما كانوا يعملون. سبحان الله. As for those people who bring iman, who believe, وعملوا الصالحات, and they do good deeds, they not only listen. Alhamdulillah, in the month of Ramadan, we listen to many reminders, many talks, many programs, but we need to make it amal, practice in our lives. All the promises that we see in the Quran are not on just merely listening, but is on acting upon it. إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ. Those who believe and they actually do the good deeds. So we need to bring action in our lives. Alhamdulillah, these reminders, you must be benefiting. But is it really coming into our lives? That is the big question. So Allah says that those who believe and they do the good deeds, then their abode is Jannah. فَلَهُمْ جَنَّاتُ الْمَأْوَى. Not one garden, Jannat. Gardens, plural, many gardens for them. One garden in Jannah, unimaginable. Subhanallah. Allah says those who do these good deeds, all these steps that we have been going through, if we bring it part of our life, then Allah says for them are gardens. Unimaginable, the beauty of those gardens. Cannot imagine. It's not like the gardens of this world. The gardens of Jannah, undescribable. No eye has ever seen, no ear has ever heard. As two or three ayah before we learned. So, what is this? Why is Allah giving all this? Nuzulan. It's a hospitality, reward, prize from Almighty Allah for the good things you have been doing. So all the good, Allah doesn't need to reward me and you. We are the slaves of Allah. A slave serves his master, do what his master does, and the master doesn't need to pay or reward that servant because that's his job. We are the slaves of Allah. We need to obey Allah. But Allah rewarding us so greatly, so abundantly, because Allah loves us. Allah looks after, Allah values everything we do. So let us not look down on any good deed. Alhamdulillah, we are very near to the last 10 days of Ramadan, which are very, very special 10 days. Subhanallah, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he used to leave everything on one side when the last 10 days came. And he would just become active just for the ibadat of Allah. And he would wake his family up as well. And he used to, the whole family together used to be worshipping Allah, obeying Allah, looking for the Laylatul Qadr. Subhanallah, one night better than 1,000 months. We won't get this ever again. We don't even know whether we'll live up to 1,000 months. But one night, subhanallah, it could be any of the 10 nights. So it's time to really become serious. Ramadan is going and Ramadan is coming to its end. Are we making the most out of it? That is the big question. So what is the message for today? Ramadan, the month to become deserving of the great reward which Allah has prepared for us. We need to ask ourselves, are we doing enough to deserve those rewards which Allah is preparing for us? Every day in Ramadan, Jannah is being prepared. Every day in Ramadan, the Hur of Jannah are coming out and they are making announcement that where are those who are advancing towards good, running away from evil, trying to get away from the wrong steps, taking the right steps, where are those people? We are waiting for these people. Jannah is waiting for me and you. Are we taking the right steps? Are we looking forward to it? Are we making the right moves? May Almighty Allah, first of all, give me the ability to make the right steps so we can become deserving of Jannah, the huge reward which Allah has prepared. Give all of us understanding. Until tomorrow, Jazakum Allahu Khaira. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.